with boxing star David Tapatazi. He's from the Ukraine, and now he's training at 360 in the San Fernando Valley. Как дела?
Хорошо.
Нормально?
Нормально.
You're 4-0.
Yeah.
What makes you good as a boxer?
I'm southpaw. I have a great technique. I'm working with Shalitz Luka too.
You got everybody coming to you. The entire nation of the Ukraine is coming to your gym.
I got two of the best from the Ukraine. Not all of them. I got two of the best from the Ukraine.
Well, can you tell me about David? He has a fight coming up.
Okay. Well, let me tell you about David. David is, number one, he's a softball. Fast hands, punch real good, and very smart. You know, like James Toney used to nicknamed him, the white lights out.
The white lights out, yeah. Like that?
Right.
But you don't look so vicious. You look normal and look dangerous.
But he is. He's very, you know, he fights inside. He can fight on the outside. He got really, really good defense. And he's a hell of a fighter.
So let me ask you this. Why did they love boxing in the Ukraine?
Yeah, because this is sport number two in Ukraine, in Europe. This is, and in America, this very population. When I was children, we have one dream with Ismail, when...
Be Olympic champion,
yeah.
And be world champion.
Were you on the Olympic team?
No, we had an Olympic team, but not go to Olympic Games.
Yeah, but we go in America, and we happy.
How long have you been in America now?
Ismail stay in, I'd say, two year. I'm staying just 1 year.
What do you miss most from...
We're from Mariupol, Donetsk.
What do you miss most from Ukraine?
Yeah, sometimes we miss, but... we miss on family and friend, but we like LA, like American.
What's his weight class right now?
54.
Like Yuri Foreman?
Hello, my friend.
David Tabatadze,
you're gonna be world champion?
Yeah.
Yep. Who are the top fighters that you would want to fight? If you had a choice, who would you want to fight?
I don't know. I think maybe this is.
Give me half time.
Yeah.
Because
now this in this weight, lot of great guys, but this guy is old. When I go and take a title fight, I don't know. It's no. Doesn't matter.
What I like about David and Ismail both, they're very gifted. They're gifted with talent. They're very coachable, you know. In time, just like I said about Ismail, in time with the right team behind him, which he has the right team behind him, he's going to do great things.
So there you have it. Boxing star David Tapatazi. Look out for him. He's going to be a champion. In Vegas, I'm Elie Sekbak reporting.